here in Milton, Florida. We got 55.71. We got 71.56. Surprise, they only have two McMullers on this train this week. Guess 71.43 could be in Tallahassee. I don't know. I just think it's a shocker, though. 81.43 is not here. 55.71, 71.56 is here, though. Got three gravel cars and one tanker car. That's all we got on the train this week. Train today, man.